few final thoughts with you, my country. Like every other citizen, I wish the new president and all who will labor with him Godspeed. I pray that the coming year will be blessed with peace and prosperity for all. Continue to be. In meeting them, whether foreign or domestic, great or small, there is a recurring temptation to feel that some spectacular and costly action could become the miraculous solution to all current difficulties. A huge increase in newer elements of our defenses. Development of unrealistic programs to cure every ill in agriculture. A dramatic expansion in basic and applied research. These and many other possibilities, each possibly promising in itself, may be suggested as the only way to the road we wish to travel. But each proposal must be weighed in the light of a broader consideration. A vital element in keeping the peace is our military establishment. Our arms must be mighty, ready for instant action, so that no aggressor may be tempted to risk his own destruction. Our military organization today bears little relation to that known of any of my predecessors.
Or democratic, or liberty, or democratic, or liberty.